New this morning, a space heater could be to blame for a house fire on the west side. The call went out around 11 last night in the 100 block of Meadow Trail Drive. San Antonio Fire Department says the family of five were all able to get out of the home safely. One of the children was checked out for possible smoke inhalation, but was released on the scene. Right now, there's no estimate on the damages there, but they tell us the family is staying with other family members this Christmas holiday.